What happens after that? Then I spent lots of time in cremation grounds.
This whole exercise of being in the cremation grounds, almost on a daily basis, got me one thing 100% clear: mortality. Very clear. No doubts about myself. I know this is time-bound. Once you know it's time-bound, you'll organize your life efficiently. You think you're here forever, so there is so much time to do so many things which are absolutely unnecessary for you. If you knew experientially you're mortal, as you sit here, it's slipping away. If you are conscious of this, do you have time to quarrel with somebody, do some other rubbish? No, you would do only what really matters to you. If every human being did what only really matters to them, this world would be a completely different place. So coming to terms with mortality is most important. At the earliest age, if you come to terms with mortality, it's best, because you'll organize your life sensibly.